Look. Yeah, I like that. That's got a continental. Wide that unusual engine kill on that look. Very wide. Lycoming fixed pitch. No, at all. The front pot's on the left, it's a Lycoming.
Yeah.
If the front pot's on the right, it's a Continental.
Oh, right.
Well, just remember, right rolls, left Lycoming.
Okay.
And obviously, if it's round here, it's a wobbly prop. Yeah. Simple way to tell. Because he's a slimy, irritating bastard, perhaps.
Yeah, I think that's probably it.
See the oil cap? It's on the different side, it's on this side.
What is?
It's the oil filler cap.
Oh right, yeah.
It's on this side. Can't we use it on the other side? I honestly can't remember, it's been that long since I've flown. 172. It's been, last time I flew 172 was when we went to North Wales and you were in the back bouncing around.
Oh, bloody hell, that was ages ago.
January. Marco, I'm telling you, 172's best aeroplanes in the world.
I think so. Definitely. You can see everything.
The thing about that, it's got the aerotropic thickness.
That one there.
This isn't a PZL, is it? I've got to play it if it is. It's a really old one. It's got a yoke, it's got a stick.
Right.